I see familiar faces out there. I'm sure that some of you have been to the Philly Coke Festival. Yeah, good. Well, I have a couple things to say very quickly. I was talking to Sarah before she came up here about her eyes from the new album. Take a look at that album. Her eyes look. And what does he mean by that? Well, you know what? Years ago, I was talking to Arlo Guthrie about eyes, and he said, I have a problem. You know, as I got older, you know, like a lot of folk singers, they write very small, or they type their set list, and they put it on the top of their guitar. Well, as he got older and his vision got screwed up, he would have to hold the guitar farther and farther away from him. And like go like that to see what the next song was. So he said, screw this, and eventually he just got a big Sharpie and wrote it, you know, 4-inch high letters and put it on the floor. But her eyes are wonderful, and she doesn't need any enhancing, you know. And also, she knows her songs, pretty much her song. And I also have a special announcement, because if you like Sarah Jarvis and you love her here, and you come because you've heard her, or you've heard of her, or you've listened to her albums, you'll be very pleased to know that she will be attending for the very first time the Philadelphia Folk Festival this summer. And if I'm a lucky guy, I'll get to MC her show, at least the evening show. So, anyway, thanks for coming out and supporting good music. And this is a great place to support good music. I was just looking at a list of some people that are coming in, old friends of mine, maybe from Ohio, Tom Rush. The Slambovians, the Slambovians. Just get the list. They're going to be printing up a new one tomorrow, and you can stop in here anytime and buy a beer, buy two beers, and get a free, nothing's free, except no beers are, but the flyer that tells you who is coming. So, very generous of them, right? Anyway, enjoy the night and enjoy Sarah Jarrow's, ladies and gentlemen.
Of you, do you hope for things will slow? Thank you. y'all doing tonight. We're so happy to be here in Ardmore. This is our first time here in lovely town. So thank you for packing the place. It still amazes me that we can travel all over this world and be places we've never been before and people still show up. So thank you guys for being here tonight. It means a lot. And thanks to Gene Shea for kicking off the show. And we just found that out about the Philadelphia Folk Festival. So that'll be a really heard about that festival for years. So excited to be back at the end of the summer. Anyways, we've got a fun night of music ahead, and we're gonna plow right along here and play a song from my last album. It's one called Come Around.
Just when you start to look away, and I don't know what I should say, I can't distinguish now from then. Looking down, and everybody's wearing frowns. The king in this place is crowned, but it'll come around. And I don't want to lose my faith in you. Sometimes I don't have a clue, but I've done it what I should do. Hot and still, days long yet time and still, a sense of hope coming through, and I know it will. Just when life seems like a lost cause, people spinning words in angry frauds, and I don't know who I am or who I was. Life comes around. You come around.
Well, it's been a pretty exciting year so far. 2014 has been good. I just came out with a brand new record last September called Build Me Up From Bones. And so we've just been touring all over the place playing these new songs, and we're going to play the title track of the new record for you right now.
Build me up from bones.
Take a minute to introduce these guys up here playing with me. Yeah. Over here on the cello. He's originally from Brandon, Mississippi. He now makes his home in Nashville, Tennessee. Give it up for Nathaniel Smith. And over here on the fiddle. He's originally from Corvallis, Oregon. And there's always one woo for Corvallis. Even if it's just one. He now makes his home in New York City. Give it up for Alex Hargrave. I didn't realize you guys were back there. Hello. Well, we'll do a little instrumental that I wrote. I was looking for a name for it, and I thought, well, our nickname for Nat over here is Old Smitty, and I thought that would be the perfect name for this tune.
Thank you.
this is our first stop along our March tour. We've got a bunch of dates. So it's always nice to be the first show because you get all the excitement, all the energy. And, you know, we're doing some of the tunes from the new record. So we're going to do a song here that I wrote with my good friend. His name is Jed Hughes. You might have heard him. He played guitar on Emmylou Harris and Rodney Crowell's record that came out recently. It's so good. And anyways, I wrote this with Jed. It's called Mile on the Moon.
his karate, kick him in the face, taste the body's shallow work is the work that I do. Do you wanna sit at my table, my fight and famous fable, and fortune finds me fit and able? Thank you.
sung by the great Joanna Newsom. And we'll do a little number now if anybody feels like dancing. It's a song by Bela Fleck. It's called Puddle Jumper. Just you and me now. Uh-oh. Well, I'll play a song here for y'all. I just moved to New York City this past August, which is very exciting. so it was a little easy 2-hour drive today. And but this is a song that I wrote in New York before I lived there. Several years ago, I was riding the subway, and I saw this lady, and she just inspired this tune. So I'll play it for y'all. It's called Gypsy. So we'll do a little tune that some of y'all might know by the great Bob Dylan.
Alone by the old canal, a little confused. guy I remember well. He stopped into a strange hotel with a neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. A saxophone someplace far off played, and she was walking on by the arcade as a light bust through a beat up shade where he was waking up. She dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate and forgot about a simple twist of fate.
y'all still doing good out there? Yeah. We're having a mighty fine time up here. We'll do another new one from the new CD. It still feels new. I mean, it's been 6 months, but, you know, such is life. Time passes quickly nowadays. But we'll do this song here that I got to co-write with one of my biggest heroes, the great Daryl Scott. Got some Daryl fans in the crowd. He's amazing. And this is one called A Thousand Things. I know we already did a Bob Dylan song, but why not do another one? Yeah! That's my motto these days. So, and there's a bunch of posters up of him up in the dressing room, and it just seems appropriate that we play some Bob Dylan tunes. So, we'll do this one here. It's one of my favorites. My dad showed me this one a long time ago. Never get tired of singing it. It's called Ring Them Bells. More songs for y'all tonight. I do want to mention that there's a merch table around here somewhere, and I will be hanging out there after the show, so please do come say hello. We've got CDs. Do you guys have your solo CDs? Yes. These guys both have their own solo CDs. If you haven't heard those, you should definitely check those out. And again, thanks so much for coming. This has been such a fun night. So great to be here in Ardmore for the first time, and thank you for making us feel so welcome. But I sound like we're ending the show, and we still got two songs. So. We tune because we care. Or as Tim O'Brien once said, we tune because you care. And this winter, it's sometimes tricky to get the banjo in tune. But I try my best. Well, we'll leave you guys with this song. Thanks again so much. Give it up again for Alex Hargraves and Nathaniel Smith. Thanks to Jesse and everyone here at the Ardmore Music Hall, and also to Gene Shea for introducing the show. It's been a blast. And also a big thanks to Mark Richards back there on the sound. Thank you, Mark. Is anyone staying for the JGB? Awesome. We're opening for the JGB. Well, we'll leave you guys with this tune. It's also from the new record. It's called Fuel the Fire. I'll just make sure I'm in tune here and then we'll play it. Thanks again, you guys. Thank you. you guys rule. Play a little medley by one of our all-time favorites. Got a little time to squeeze this one in. It's called Land's End and Chasing Talon. It's by the great Tim O'Brien. And we'll leave y'all with these tunes. Thanks again so much for listening, folks. It's been really fun to play for you.